phenomenal to come to events like this where there's so many other black-owned brands and businesses alike, but this is a billion-dollar industry. How do you continue to move and preach the message for it that, you know, we can all win, there's money for everyone, you don't have to worry about competition, because look here today, we have all these brands, everyone's making products, amazing products, but it's so much love and inspiration in the building.
Definitely. And that's the thing, it's easy to say, oh, it's enough for everybody, we have to work together. You know, I'd rather show it. And we do that every year. You know, this is my home, and I invite all my competition, all my competitors here, because I really do believe that it is enough for everybody. And it's not enough just to say it. We have to let people up under us see that and see us working together in cooperation so that we can all win.
You'll make me say,
please.
Please me, babe.
P215.
I was not ready! I was not ready! And how important is it for, you know, black people to come out and support events like this that are community focused and engaging with not only the customers but the community, the local community? We have artists, Umbrella.
This is what it's all about. Each one teach one, keeping the family and the money rather circulating in the family and the community. It's cool to see black excellence like this come together. You know what I'm saying?
And this is a little bit about, you know, just kind of what Nipsey was talking about. Pouring back into our own black communities, and, you know, this is nothing but black excellence today.
Right.
So
that's right.
Thank you for coming through and supporting not only black women, but natural hair in our black community.
Of course. Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
All right, guys. Make sure you're still streaming and downloading Everlasting.
Yeah, do that. Tour coming soon. SammyAlwitz.com. Get your tickets.
Thank you so much, She Magazine. Check it out with Sammy.
With all those beautiful brown curly-haired babies on her page. So congratulations on an amazing panel today.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so it's really inspirational as far as what you were talking about on the panel. You had a dream, and then you realized it.
Dreamed it.
And realized it.
It's shirt on www.12babies.com.
Okay.
And it says dreamed it, realized it, because it's actually and factually what happened. Literally woke up out of a dream. It was so profound that it just had to happen.
And so when you dreamed the 12babies, what was the first plan of action that you took to really get the brand off the ground?
I just started posting beautiful babies. So the purpose of 12babies is to reestablish the standard of beauty through positive imagery. So I wanted to ensure that any and everything that I posted as far as content was positive in nature. And edifying.
Hey guys, I'm your host, Delisa Raquel, checking in at the 22nd World of Natural Hair and Healthy Lifestyle event, a two-day event celebrating natural hair and all the greatness that comes along with it.
My name is Musa. I'm the Director of Community Engagement for Share More Share. So, you know, Share was built on the premises of community. Since our humble beginnings, we've been going around the country doing events like this. So one is that we want to be in touch with the community. We have actually a system of like co-creation with the community. Some of our products were created because of the inputs we get from our consumers. So not only do we want to be in touch, we want to listen to them, understand what their concerns are, what their needs are in order to better serve them, right?
And there you have it. We have just wrapped up an amazing interview from the Director of Community Engagements and Events here at Shea Moisture. Stay tuned. It's Sheen TV.